This video gives you a short introduction to the BlueSpice 3 user interface and its main functionality. On the left side is the navigation pane. It gives you quick access to the most important pages on your wiki. After logging in, the main navigation tab is open. The menu items can be customized by a user with admin rights. The menu headers are collapsible. Next, in BlueSpice Pro, there is the Books tab, where users can access and manage the books they create from their wiki pages. This tab opens an overlay over the current page. This overlay shows thumbnails of all books in alphabetical order. Switch between thumbnail view or list view by selecting the associated buttons. Click on the X symbol to close the overlay. Click on a book to load the first page of the book. The navigation shows the book chapters. Or switch to the book manager. Depending on your permissions, you can create books, print them to PDF, or edit them. Each user has a personal navigation, sort of a bookmarks bar. This personal navigation is edited by each user individually. This is done using wiki text formatting. Let's make a quick change to show you what wiki text looks like. One asterisk creates a menu header. To create a link, I simply enter a page name in double brackets and mark it with two asterisks. After saving the page, I see the menu header and the link in my personal navigation. The last tab is called Global Actions. It contains access to the most important special pages, such as templates or uploaded files. Administrators see additional links to administrative pages. From here, I can also access a list of all built-in special pages that are important for wiki maintenance tasks. The main toolbar displays the site logo, which usually links back to the main page of the wiki. Next to the logo is the search box. The search is powered by the Elasticsearch engine. It indexes new files in real time and has lots of features to ensure a satisfying search experience. To find out more, watch the video about using the search. From the main toolbar, I can also edit the current page, and I can quickly create a new page or upload a new file. Clicking on my user profile image opens my user menu. From here, I can access my personal wiki pages, such as my watch list or my preferences. If I have unread notifications, their number is shown next to my profile image. If your wiki shows an additional top menu bar, you can toggle its visibility. Wiki administrators can customize this top menu. You can also switch between standard and full screen mode. On the right side of the desktop view is the Tools pane for the current page. You can toggle its visibility. This toggle behavior can be adjusted in the user preferences. The Tools pane shows the general page tools and the quality management tools. The BlueSpice standard skin also works on mobile devices such as tablets or mobile phones. The location of the menu items is adjusted for working in a mobile environment. The page tools are not available in this view. To take a closer look at the elements of a wiki page and its associated page tools, watch the video, A Wiki Page, Elements and Tools.